Did Moses inscribe, when with an upright stroke of his rod he divided the Red Sea? For Israel, who went on foot, then he turned and smote the sea, once again uniting it, O Pharaoh's chariots, with transverse stroke portraying the invincible weapon. Wherefore let us praise in song Christ our God, for he truly is glorified. The rod is perceived as a figure of the mystery, for by his blossoming it showed who was chosen to be priest. And for the church that formerly was barren, hath the wood of the cross now blossomed forth unto strength and steadfastness. I have hearkened and heard, O Lord, dispensation's most awesome mystery, and I came to knowledge of thy works, and I sang the praise of thy divinity. O tree divine and thrice blessed, whereon Christ God was outstretched, though he is King and Lord of all. He who once had through the tree wrought wicked beguilement, fell himself because of thee, and slid when God was nailed unto thee. In our mortal flesh, he who granted peace unto our soul.